आज का टॉपिक है जैसे कि फाइनल ईयर मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स के टिप्स, और वो एक ऐसे स्टेज पे हैं जहाँ पे एज अ डॉक्टर पहले से ही लगता है, बट ये है कि अब उनको एक स्पेसिफिक मिल गया है वर्ड कि हाँ आप अब डॉक्टर हैं, है ना। सो सक्सेस क्या है, ये वही है। आप सब जानते हैं कि एक कोई भी काम के लिए और कोई भी अपने करियर हो, चाहे वो आप कोई भी फील्ड में हो, तो एक वही चीज है कि आप कंसिस्टेंटली आप उस पर वर्क करो, है ना। यही चीज होती है सक्सेस, और आप उसमें आप सक्सीड हो जाते हैं तो वो आपकी सक्सेस कहलाती है। कुछ ऐसे पॉइंट्स मैंने भी निकाले थे और निकाले भी हैं, और आई वर्क इन माई लाइफ ऑल्सो, कि एक्टिव रहना बहुत जरूरी है आपके कोई भी वर्क के लिए। एक कोई टारगेट होना चाहिए, जैसे होता नहीं है कि ड्रीम बिग, कोई भी चीज करने से पहले आपको एक पॉइंट रखना है, और आपने क्या बोलते हैं, ड्रीम करियर के लिए। और पेशेंट रहना बहुत जरूरी है इस सिचुएशन के अंदर में, आप स्टडी करो, आप चाहे अपने कोई भी फील्ड में प्रोफेशनल हो या फिर आप वो, उसमें आपको पेशेंट रहना पड़ेगा। अप एंड डाउन आता है, उसमें हमें घबराना नहीं है, और अपनी मिस्टेक से सीखना है, और पैनिक नहीं होना, और सबसे मेन चीज ये होती है कि डिसिप्लिन। आई नो डिसिप्लिन सबसे ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट होता है, क्योंकि वो जब तक आप अपने लाइफ में नहीं रखोगे तो आपको कहीं भी आप सक्सीड नहीं हो सकते। यही होता है, डिसिप्लिन ही सब चीज है। मैंने अपने लाइफ में भी अपने डिसिप्लिन को ही सबसे ज्यादा मेन फोकस किया है। आज के जैसे हम लोगों टॉपिक है टिप्स फॉर फाइनल ईयर मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप मैम का नेट थोड़ा सा वीक है। हाँ, तो मैं फिर से इनवाइट करता हूँ मैम को। मैम अभी री एंटर हो जाए। गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग। स्टार्ट करने से पहले, जैसे हमने मालूम है कि आज हम डॉक्टर निहारिका जैन के साथ में हैं, जो कि उनके बारे में मैं बताना चाहूंगा कि वो सागर से हैं, और सागर से एक ऐसा शहर है जो बहुत कम लोग जानते हैं, बट एमपी में है, मध्य प्रदेश में। और निहारिका मैम एट स्टार्टिंग से, अभी हम लोग पूछेंगे उनसे भी कि वो बचपन में कैसे थे, और ब्राइट स्टूडेंट, आई नो कि वो ब्राइट स्टूडेंट होंगे, और उन्होंने अपना जो ग्रेजुएशन किया था वो 2017 में LBS कॉलेज से किया था, एंड
सॉरी
नाइन
सॉरी
नो 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 इट्स ओके मैम, इट्स ओके मैम, वो नेटवर्क का थोड़ा इश्यू हो
एक्चुअली,
रहा
बट
था।
डॉक्टर आशुतोष, योर वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर,
आवाज स्लो है
देर इज
कि
सम
क्लियर नहीं
नेटवर्क
है?
प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम माई साइड और योर साइड, आई डोंट नो, बिफोर सेशन वी जस्ट करेक्टेड इट।
हेलो,
हेलो, नाउ वॉइस इज क्लियर?
नो, यस मैम, मेरी क्लियर है आपको? ओके,
हाँ अभी क्लियर, अभी क्लियर। ओके सॉरी फॉर द इंटरप्शन, देयर इज मे बी सम टेक्निकल इश्यू इज गोइंग इज देयर।
हाँ हाँ मैम, वो नेटवर्क का इश्यू है।
हाँ, ओके
सो हम बात कर रहे थे डॉक्टर निहारिका मैम के बारे में। मैं फिर से रिपीट करता हूँ। डॉक्टर निहारिका मैम इज फ्रॉम सागर, एंड शी डिड हर ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम LBS कॉलेज भोपाल इन 2017, एम आई राइट मैम?
यस
एंड इन 2019 शी वॉज द टॉपर ऑफ AIA PGET एग्जाम, पीजी एग्जाम, पीजी एंट्रेंस एग्जाम, एंड शी गॉट थर्ड रैंक इन MP स्टेट, एज वेल एज शी स्कोर 212th रैंक इन AIR, आई थिंक मैम, एम आई राइट? यस
श्योर।
मैम। सो राइट नाउ मैम अपना पीजी कर रहे हैं डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस ऑफ मेडिसिन, जो भोपाल गवर्नमेंट ऑफ कॉलेज भोपाल में ही, और बिफोर पीजी आई मीन आफ्टर द कम्प्लीशन ऑफ अ ग्रेजुएशन शी हैज ऑल्सो अटेंडेड एंड कम्प्लीटेड हर मास्टर्स प्रोग्राम फ्रॉम द प्रेस्टीजियस द अदर सॉन्ग इंटरनेशनल अकेडमी मुंबई. सो बहुत लोग नहीं जानते हैं द अदर सॉन्ग अकेडमी क्या है और द अदर सॉन्ग इंटरनेशनल अकेडमी. सो मैं थोड़ा सा बता दूं कि ये डॉक्टर राजन शंकरन जो कि इंडिया के अभी बहुत ही माय मोटिवेशन और इंस्पिरेशन है बहुत लोगों के होम्योपैथ्स में, तो वो अपना मतलब उसमें आप अपना स्टडी करवाते हैं. और मैम हैज टेकन एन एक्सटेंसिव ट्रेनिंग अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ डॉक्टर राजन शंकरन एंड डॉक्टर गौरांग अकबर एंड मेनी अदर सक्सेसफुल होम्योपैथ्स. सो आई थिंक हर फर्स्ट लव इज होम्योपैथी. She also doing her practice for 3 years. Am I right, ma'am?
Haan, 2.5 years. Oh. And after I just got the admission in PG.
Haan, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. So she is inspired by Dr. She is inspired by her father, Mr. PC Jain, who is a homeopathic lover. Her sister, Dr. Neeta Jain, and her brothers also. So Dr. Niharika Jain runs Vigyan School of Homeopathy also, where she teaches different process and ideas and the ways learning homeopathic subjects, and also teaches good homeopathic clinic practices as well. She is very passionate about learning and teaching as well. You can also find her on other social media platforms. The name is Vigyan School of Homeopathy. And she is combination of great academic interest and very good in clinical skills also. She will share her experience and journey in homeopathy. And it's my pleasure that she is going live with me. And हम लोग के साथ में आज अपने अपने करियर और अपनी जर्नी और हम लोग को टिप्स देंगे. So, ma'am, all goes to you.
I just want to tell you one thing about before we start to session.
Yes,
Dr. Ashutosh is I never seen in college when I was in Sagar College. I just going for taking a lecture. That time I never see this student in college and I don't know this name. And after before 1 year only I see this one homeopathy academy we call our institutes and maybe many more things we can do. He is coming with big name is Dr. Homeopath. And after I know, okay, this is my student in this when I was going to college and that time he is my student. So it's great pleasure and blessings to from my side because he is doing very well with the Dr. Homeopath page because I daily basis I seen he is only go with the students. This is very big thing. He is not going with the practitioner, he is not going with the homeopathic doctors, he is not going with like kind of clinical tips. He is only motivated to students when the student is the first year, second year, and third year, and fourth year.
Yes.
And starting before he is posting one video about the BHMS first year admissions, how you get admission, what you do after you get the admission, which book you have to refer, which kind of things you have to just manage in your college. This is very great thing. So I just want to tell he very best wishes for you because you are doing very amazing and fantastic in a field of homeopathy.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
And as you know, today's topic picks for final year medical student and you know how to become a doctor. So you all know how to become doctor because you are already doctor now. In final year, you have to win doctor tag. You already know this is I am the doctor. But tips for especially for final year students, so that's totally session I want to tell you. When you are in final year, you have lot of stress. I think I am right. One thing you are thinking about your hospital job and another side you are thinking about PG and one day you are just seeing the one big session about Dr. Rajan Shankaran. You are just thinking, oh no, nothing I want. I only want to become Dr. Rajan Shankaran. I leave all things and I want to go to master course. And after you meet one of the very good medical officer in one of the village and you are inspired and tell, no, I want only government job. What is the life of this medical officer? I don't want PG. When you suddenly see one Insta live with one PG guys and PG scholar and after you are telling night, oh no, I want to do PG also. It's not happening. What you want in your life, definitely you have to decide it before. पर इन द फाइनल ईयर इन ऑल दोज थिंग अपार्ट यू हैव टू जस्ट सडनली गेट योर टाइम टेबल. Your exam may be 16 April or 20 April and your all thing is going to suppress. You will just prepare your exam. It's happened, yes, it's right. Real. So, I'm yes. not from the Madhya Pradesh Jabalpur University. I want to tell you one thing. I just completed my BHMS from Bhaktulna University. That time it's not happening ki my exam is going 2-3 times. Now, student have option. If you want to yes, give ma'am. Exam in first time, it's okay. Otherwise, second time university is ready for you. So this is also the very bad thing from, I think, my side. If you have yes, know ma'am. About your target for a 1 year, ki this time May or June you have to exam, definitely you prepare for this. But this university is like playing with you. Okay, before 1 month you have to exam, next month you have to postpone, third month you have to timetable. A student just yes, not ma'am. Stable anywhere. So yes, in this session, maybe I will give you some helpline for you. See what type of things yes. you do in your life when you are in final year, because the same yes. stress maybe I have in my life in 2016. Because as you know, Dr. Asutosh already tell you ki I completed my BHMS 2017. It's not very fast. Yes. I am also like your student. As you know, yes. they are doing fun, going here and there, using Facebook and social media. The same student I'm like, and now the 2021 and I'm the PG student. So now also I'm in the PG student and I'm also now a student life. So if you want to ask anything and I just share my experience. Dr. Asutosh.
मैम सही में मैम आपने सही चीज कहा एंड यू टोल्ड दैट वी हैव सो मच स्ट्रेस इन दिस टाइम इन दिस पीरियड ऑफ फाइनल ईयर एंड most of the students are doing their clinical practices in hospitals also, and some are eagerly to sense that ki what we have to do. They don't know exactly. So ma'am, aapse main janna chahta hu ki abhi tak mein aapka success mantra kya hai.
Oh my god. It's a very big thing there is, because I tell I am the success in point, but definitely it's blessings of my guru and my parents and my family. Already this mentioned my introduction. I want to tell you one thing in very short. I'm very yes, inspired ma'am. To my father because he's the homeopathic lover. So my yes, father ma'am. Is not homeopathic doctor. He's a government employee, yes. but he is very much inspired. How I tell, I think maybe Hanuman giving some kind of medicine to my father is totally like a homeopathy. Homeopathy is all do things. So I never want to become a homeopathic doctor. I want to become a good engineer. So my subject is also maths. But accidentally, I want to become a doctor. It's totally accident with me. It's not my choice. It's not my wish. And yes, never be I wanted to become ki in prefix is like doctor. I always want my prefix is only engineer Niharika Jain. Yes. I don't know how it is happened. So this is also like my journey is very critical. And that time I choose because of my father and my family. Ki, okay, I just want to become a BHMS doctor. That time only this exam is not going. This exam only going to Pahut. Pahut exam, yes, I just not a cracked also. I want to tell you very frankly, it's not cracked. I just lie my home and my parents tell, morning exam is there, 6 o'clock, you have to ready and you will go. And I just came in examination all around. I'm thinking definitely I'm not giving right answer. I'm fail. Yes, but again, I want to tell this is my good luck and blessings of the God. I just take a good number and I got a one college. And that time the LVS Homeopathic Medical College is a very reputed college. Now also, but that time is very, very good college. So I just yes. took this college and first year I am not understand what is the homeopathy and what is the cell also. The first class of physiology, the ma'am is teaching a lot about cell and after I tell what is the cell. I know only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What kind of cell is going? I tell this is not happening with me. I just frustrated and came my hostel and I called to my father and tell, mujhse nahi ho payega. I don't want to become a doctor. I have now, we have time, please change my profession. But he is still, yes. okay, no, you go with this homeopathy only. You go with this homeopathy only. Okay, I just accepted ki, okay, I go with homeopathy. And second year and third year, suddenly what happened? Somewhere I saw Dr. Sankaran book. And that time in my yes. life, I'm totally changed. First year I am not changed. First year I am mathematical student, you know. I am just 12 with 1, 2, 3 or 4, 5 is like I am just going. My rank is good, yes. But nothing is like interest in homeopathy. And organon is totally out of my mind. And materia, though, I don't know what is going. Now you going, my everything is same. Rustrock same, Arnica same, Belladonna same, and everything is same for me. And I am not understand, yes. Anything is different between the Belladonna and Rustrock. I am telling all medicine is same, na? They work in head to toe. Okay, write anything. Then third year, still I remember third year, I just see one book only in the Dr. Rajan Shankaran sir, and I read is a lot, and after I just want to meet, I have single wish, yes. I want to meet this person, who is this person, his writing is very beautiful, and after third year too, I started anywhere organization, you know, some seminar is going on, and Dr. Shekhar Algundi sir, one seminar is in Bhopal. And Indore also, Dr. Yamini ma'am, that time is taking yes. lot of seminars. So he is also the one person. He is in MP. He is doing lot of the things about homeopathy.
Yes.
So I great just joined 2-3 seminar, and after I just changed a lot. Totally I changed. In third year I just become homeopath. Before I don't know what I become. I am not mixopathy yes. also, not allopathy also, not Ayurveda also. I am nothing interest about doctor. I simply tell I don't want any kind of prefix before my name is doctor. I hated doctor's word. But after I just changed, and I totally changed, and I came in homeopathy, and after I see this beautiful and magic, how I tell, this is solely, it's totally yes, solely ma'am. Kind of pathy, and I love it a lot. And it's only because of Dr. Rajan Shankaran before. Then I just go in other song. And I just meet to Dr. Gaurang sir also, and many more, Dr. Gajanan sir, and Sudhi Chatterjee yes. sir, and many more teachers yes. there. So after I totally changed, yes. before also I just choose this homeopathy is better. So that yes. time what I yes. have to is my success mantra, so I want to tell you, success mantra is not like this. If you have in your life three things, what I understood from my life, just very frankly I want to tell you, focus. If you have to focus, anything you have in your life, you are not talking about your concentration, and you are not talking about the I have the difficult concentration whenever I read Materia Medica, I forget. This kind of focus yes. I am not talking about. I am talking about yes. everything in focus, what you want in your life. So focus is like exercise of muscles. If you are yes. doing more exercise with your muscle is going to more strength, more yes. you have to power. Yes. So this is you yes. have in focus. You, if you want to, the focus is not happening in a one day. But if you try like exercise, and one day it came in your life, you are totally focused. So this is I want to tell. First absolutely. You have to decide, and first you have to in your life is like a first thing in a focus. And after I want to tell you, then the inner or outer, maybe you understand, so inner force. If you don't have the inner force, nothing you do. Because I want to give you one yes. example. If an egg is broken by only the outside force, life is end. If you hear it somewhere and lot of the time, if it is an yes. egg is broken by in a outside force, life is end. But if it is broken by inside force, life is begun. So just apply life. In your life in within a first year. If you, when you getting in the medical college or any kind of field, when anywhere in your life, any aspect in your life, you just choose this thing. First, you have to focus, and second, you have to the inner force. If you have inner force, your life is definitely begins. But you have definitely. To when the outer force, your life is going to end. So you easily understand why I just want to tell you, because we have lot of outer force. This want to do, that's why I am doing. My father is telling, that's why I am doing. My yes. mother have lot of yes. expectation from me, that's why I am doing. Okay, you are doing is okay. I am also because of my father in homeopathic field. If I am in front of yes. you, only because of my father. But in third year, I have to realize that I want to break to my with the inner force. And that time my life is beginning. So the great things yes. always begin from my inside.
Absolutely.
And third one,
absolutely.
I want to tell you is like your consistency. If you're not with your consistency, you are not with the persistence, you definitely the things going away from you. If you today, this lecture after, definitely you are a lot of motivated, you are thinking about you want PG also, you want final year exam topper also, okay, one day, 2 days, 3 days. It's not happening, friends. If you don't have fire in your heart, so you just make fire in your heart. Fire yourself. Don't be inspired with the other. Okay, you have ideal in life, so many people. My ideal is so many people. But this kind of fire only I take in my heart. And when you have to fire with yourself, definitely you get success. So in three things you never forget, this is your definitely Saksha Mantra from my side, and this is very really in my life. I don't want to motivate for a session. I never wait for one session came and I just motivated and I do the very much PG preparation. It's not happening, friends. I already inspired all time. I'm already motivated the all time business because my fire. I have heart and my fire. I want to do this. Yes. That's why.
Yes.
And the last thing and foremost thing, what you want in your life. This before this, I'm talking about three things. It's not in meaning if you not decide what you want in your life. This is your Saksha Mantra also. If you want in your life, become a good homeopath or become a great physician, definitely you do the all those things. But you never decide final year, you are only thinking, I want to pass the final year. You are not thinking about your internship. You are not thinking about your PG or government job or hospital jobs or best clinical things. How do you just going to step? Because you know, friends, that small steps always make a big achievement. Small targets always make a big achievement. That's why we make a small step in our home and we are directly going to our terrace. It's not happening. There is a one flight is there. You are just sitting in the room and the flight is came and just you are going. Not, it's not like this. We have simple steps and we are just going for outside. So maybe you are understand what is the success mantra in your life.
Yes, absolutely, ma'am. And the thing you said, I haven't decided that I have to do this BHMS as a career, as a homeopathy, as a career. So, what interesting thing is that going to the process, you have completed first year, you have completed second year, and in third year, you started scrolling down homeopathy. What is homeopathy? What is the magic? And it happens me in I think it's second year. I have started homeopathy 10 to 15 years ago. Due to some health issue, I have started this, and someone has said that to my family ki aap inka ho gaya hai 12th ho gaya hai kyun na ye aap inko medical field mein kyun nahi le aate, inka interest bhi hai aur inki health aisi nahi hai ki ye apna koi medical entrance ke liye prepare kar sake. So wo jo approval aaya mere paas ki aap exam do, PAU ka exams tha aur mujhe nahi malum tha. जैसा मैम ने बताया, मैम जस्ट यू हैव सेड दैट आई डोंट नो, मॉर्निंग में एग्जाम है, और जब तक मैं सागर नहीं पहुंचा तब तक मुझे नहीं मालूम था कि व्हाट इज पाउट एग्जाम. सो आई हैव गिवन दैट एंड आई डोंट गेट एनी हाई मार्क्स, और आई वाज सिलेक्टेड इन द कॉलेज एंड आई हैव taken as a career, as an opportunity that someone has given me, and I did. और मैम जो आपने बताया ना कि success mantra एक step by step होना चाहिए, है ना? तो ऐसा नहीं है कि आप motivate हो जाओ. Motivation मेरे लिए motivation ऐसा है कि आप 5 मिनट का motivation as a stimulus है, and we give some stimulus to someone and it will create sometime motivation and a 2 minute, 3 minute, 1 hour, 4 hours, ऐसे करके. So एक साल तक भी motivation कोई रह नहीं सकता, but ये है कि आप discipline हो, focus हो, ये चीज matter करती है. और I'm very very fond of ma'am की, जैसे आपने बताया ना कि I've started reading Shankaran sir's books and think of कि मैं जाऊं वहां पे उनका foundation course करूं. So I'm very happy that I have also wanted to do that, but this COVID has did some bad work. So it's okay. But I'm doing my foundation course by Dr. Gaurang sir, Dr. Yamini ma'am, and it's amazing. And I have and ma'am, आपने भी जो भी session लिए हैं, I have attended all. और if you haven't watched, एक 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 suggestion है, अगर आपने Dr. Niharika ma'am का कोई भी जो पाठक रिपर्टरी के बारे में मैम जो डिस्क्रिप्शन देती हैं जो उनका स्टडी है वो आप बिल्कुल जाके सर्च करो. तो मैम जो आपने बताया ना डेस्टिनेशन डेस्टिनेशन कि हम कहाँ से कहाँ हैं आज वो मैटर करता है. हमने जो भी चीज चूज की वो एज इट इज है हमने और अगर हम आज कहाँ हैं उसको सिलेक्शन के बाद में उसको लेने के बाद में दैट मैटर्स मोस्ट है ना मैम. सो फर्दर मोर क्वेश्चन मैम कि स्ट्रैटेजी कैसी थी आपकी स्ट्रैटेजीज एंड डिफिकल्टीज फेलियर्स अप एंड डाउन्स ये सब कि फाइनल ईयर एक ऐसा ऐसा टाइम है जहां पे वी हैव टू वी डोंट हैव एनी स्ट्रॉन्ग कॉन्क्रीट थिंग. बहुत से ऐसे लोग हैं जिनको नहीं मालूम है कि वॉट वी हैव टू डू विद आवर करियर. They think that we have a one chamber, two seats, and the patient will come. And that not happen. When you started your clinic, I hope ki first day no patient was coming. Hai na? So we have to prepare for that also. So uske liye, ma'am, aap batao ki abhi ke liye hum log kaise. क्या स्ट्रैटेजी रखे हैं क्या डिफिकल्टीज आएंगी या आने वाली हैं या आ चुकी हैं आपने आपने देखा होगा तो.
ओके सो फर्स्ट आई वांट टू टेल यू अबाउट दिस कि व्हाट इज द स्ट्रैटेजी. सो व्हेनेवर यू आर गोइंग विद अ स्ट्रैटेजी दे आर हैविंग अ वीक थिंग एंड बिग गोल्स बिकॉज इफ यू नॉट मेकिंग अ स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर योर डेली रूटीन लाइफ यू नो हैबिट्स you are wake up in morning and doing brush and after you are taking a tea and then going anywhere. This is your not a strategy. This is you already the adaptation. You already adopted all those things because you are just doing the repeat and repeat. You don't know how many years you are doing the same routine. But if you are thinking ki you want to change something and you are just decide one day ki I want to the brush with my left hand. Because more of the people is using the right hand. You just imagine your hand, you are just a right hand brush person. And after one day you are decided you want to go with the left, definitely you are concentrate. Because spontaneously your hand is going like this only. But you decide if you want to the left hand, you are just making a concentration again to again. So this is I want to tell you one thing for your strategy making before you have to change your habits. If you don't change your regular habits, definitely your strategy is not work. Because our habits is not, I am not telling you have bad habits. But we somehow we having bad habits, so our good habit is not performing. And somehow we have already adaptation we have the so many years, so we are thinking this is my part of life. No friend, this is not your part of life. This is only your adaptation. So don't adopt your bad things and your bad kind of those things. You just away from your things and make a new strategy for a new thing. Because you want to achieve a good goal and a big goal. So you want to change something in your life. So you're not going with you, everything you're set in room. 10 years like you are just sitting in a room, one table, one chair, and now you make a good risk strategy, you want to become a good physician, you want to just crack the PG exam. Okay, definitely it's happened, but it takes time. But before making the PG strategy, you make something change in your room and you make something change in your daily habits. Definitely you change something in you. Definitely you feel some changes there. So this is called the atomic habits. You make change the little things. छोटी छोटी आदतें बहुत आगे आपको ले जाती हैं. यू डोंट नो अबाउट दिस. इफ यू आई एम वेक अप इन अ 5 o'clock एंड दिस इज हैबिट इज नॉट माइंड एंड आई जस्ट अडॉप्टेड समवेयर. आई एम नॉट अडॉप्ट बिकॉज आई एम नाइट पर्सन. सो माय मदर इज ओनली टोल्ड कि ब्रह्म मुहूर्त में उठ के पढ़ना चाहिए तो आपको सब कुछ याद रहता है. बट आई एम द नाइट पर्सन. मुझे लगता है राक्षस वाले टाइम पे मुझे सब याद रहता है. सो मैनी पीपल कॉल्ड मी यू नो रात को तो सिर्फ राक्षस और डेविल ही पढ़ाई करते हैं और हम सब भूल जाते हैं. आई एक्सेप्टेड ओके आई एम ऑल्सो वन ऑफ दी मे बी हो सकता है. बट दैट टाइम दिस इज माई हैबिट. बट समवेयर आई रीड आई डू लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च एंड आई फाउंड समथिंग इज देयर इन टाइम 4 to 6 yes. and 4 to 7 is very, very spiritual and kind of the energetic time. So that time, yes. whatever you read, this is memorizing more than the night study. So this yes. habit you have to change. Don't fix with your idea. What we do, we just like make a fix an idea and just stick. Okay, no, I never change. You just make little changes in your life. You not wake up 5 or 4 yes. o'clock, you just make up 6 o'clock, it's happen. And you make yes. just your strategy, ki how many hours you want to do. And before is going this, you yes. have to change something. I want to tell, life is not a race, it's a journey. So you can enjoy. Don't make a race. For what we do, we make any plan and we are just like a race. Today we make one plan and after we forget this is journey. We are thinking this yes, is the race and anyhow we have to compete this and anyhow we reach to the first.
Absolutely, ma'am.
I want to tell you before going a strategy, you learn the one thing with homeopath. You are homeopath, it's good. Non-homeopathic person not understand what is the meaning of the individualization. So I want to tell you yes, in your life absolutely. You also apply the individualization because you don't follow me. You have own individual entity. Maybe you are the night person or maybe you are the morning person. Whatever yes. I learn in the 18 hours, you can maybe learn in the 14 hours. So this is the individuality. So go with yes. with your individuality and always respect this. Ki I'm individual. I'm not copy to Dr. Niharika ma'am. I'm not copy to Dr. Rajan Shankaran sir. I'm not copy to Dr. Gaurang sir. We can learn a good thing. You learn the good yes, things, ma'am. You lack the consistency, you lack the persistence, you lack in the power, you love in this kind of, you enjoy the journey. You see all those things, you can learn. But don't push to yourself beyond your capacity. Maybe you have to yes, learn ma'am. The 14 hours, this is your capacity, but what we do, we are listened somewhere and we are heard and we are read to some good Nobels and we just apply the same. We won't copy and paste. This will not happen. You have to your individuality and you just learn your individuality and respect this. And another, we go through this like a priority. You set your priority, you set your balance. If we yes, take one example from a car, in a car we have two tire. And this tire, you always indicated for your balance. The tire is always indicated for your priorities. But you have to priority. Because you have to make your priorities. You want to go college, you want to go puff. You want yes, to ma'am. Go for party and you want to go for this clinical course. Clinical. You want to go for Mumbai for a beach or you want to learn something in other song academy. So you just yes, make, ma'am. You have to one car and this is you person make your own car and we have to one tire. This is talking about the balance and priority. So we can learn before a strategy two things. You know, very well we learn the two things, individualization and second one we learn the priority. And third one I am talking about your proportion. So what we have to car in the gear. In gear, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yes.
Starting your seat in the car and driver's seat, you don't know about the gear. You are just try, you want to see one front of you have two car and you just drive them one hand in your gear. You don't know, you just yes. see the gear also. And maybe your car yes. is going and just make the accident also. Because starting few days, you taking for your set hand in for the gear. This is your proportion. When you yes. start new habits and you make a new strategy for 18 hours, it's not happening in a one day friends. It takes maybe months. One day maybe you are going only 18 hours timetable in front of your bed. Maybe you are only read for two hours and 3 hours. You don't go with upset. Don't depress. Don't criticize to yourself. I am not like this. I am on burden of my life. It's not like this. This is proportion. You can learn from your car ki when you don't have proportion with your speed and your gear, you always seeing your gear and set properly the gear and after you have to go. This is your like proportion. And after yes. when you are going very full speed, everything is set, your 18 hours study is going here and you are very full of speed and one speed breaker escape. It's not only it's big speed breaker going like this. You know, this has happened in 3-3 speed breaker is there. Yeah? It's always in the yes. highway you can found 4-5 is there like this. So when you are in speed and you just came in the big speed breaker, you have two problems. This is you call yeah. the obstacles.
Yes.
And your life, so many obstacles. You don't go very far away. You can take in your room also because you have the weak obstacle in your mobile. mobile phone, when you have to WhatsApp, Telegram, Instagram, and this is not happening. You have to your friend birthday party, your friend's wedding, your friend's child's birthdays, and you have to your favorite auntie's anniversary, you have favorite uncle anniversary. You have so many excuses. Maybe your month is gone. Whole month is gone. Now I want to tell you, wedding season is come, April or May. Lot of weddings is there, your examination also is that time. You are just set. Okay, 2 hours I read and after I go my friend's wedding because my friend is going to anger. Oh, forget. Your friend is never going to anger if you success. Tell to your friend, make your strategy and about your obstacles. So I want to tell you again and again this quiet CBB, you listen somewhere to my session. कि ऊंची आकाश पे उड़ने वाले पंछी छोटे छोटे पेड़ों से दिल नहीं लगाते ओके सी जस्ट लर्न फ्रॉम योर लाइफ कि व्हेन यू वांट टू बिकम ईगल एंड व्हेन यू वांट टू बिकम समथिंग इज डिफरेंट बिकॉज यू नो द सिंगल वर्ड इज देयर इन अ ईगल इट्स ओनली फ्लाई कैन अपोजिट एन अ वेरी बैड वेदर बारिश में सिर्फ एक ही ऐसा पंछी होता है जो आपको बारिश को सहन करके अपनी उड़ान भरता है अपोजिट टू योर डायरेक्शन So this is your success. This is your strategy. And after in Amazing. Everything, your traveling has become a good and you have to just search your traveler partner. You going Manali alone. It's not happening, na, friends. You are just going with your partner. So search your partner. So I am not talking about your partner. Don't search. Go in partner and tell ki today session I attended. And ma'am tell ki ma'am search is one partner. So your parents is just shouted to me. Don't teach like this. I am talking about your partner with the combined study. The all those things you have to combine. Not look for the crowd, not go with the like crowd walking and not do anything. When you have the all those things you have to set, your car is very good in the seat, you know how to manage the brake, you know how to manage everything. Then you just set your partner and partner about your combined study after I just explained. And after in you know where you go, you don't see the Sagar to Manali way. So you have to map, you know, in the mobile you have to map. It is called a mentor. GPS. In your life, you do, if you don't have mentor, you never get a success. I want to tell you in very short, in my PG preparation, I have to only two mentors in my life. And one is my, everybody knows about my sister, maybe Dr. Neeta Jain. And yes, one of the other session and Dr. Amit Jain is also came, sir. The two person is only my mentor in the PG preparation. I want to tell you, I am totally blessed person. They are putting lot of pressure also, it's okay. But they are my map. They are my signal post. They know my difficulty because they already do this path. They already cross this path. So always make a mentor. The person is already crossed the same path what you want in your life. So they have a lot of experience about the difficulty, they have lot of experience about the distraction, they have lot of experience about the obstacle. Yes. So they already giving in that red signal. Oh beta, aage difficulty hone wali hai, thoda teher ke slow speed mein chalne ka. This has happened in my life. So this is I want to tell you, you also make your one of the mentor in your life. Definitely mentor is like a very blessed thing. So in my PG preparation is two mentor, but in my clinical practice, I want to already know about Dr. Rajan Sankaran and Gaurang sir. So this is like I want to tell you about Gaurang sir. How many words I tell about him is like very small. He's not in word. He's like emotions and feeling. He's like guru. He giving every path in direction. If you talk about the normal aspect of the life, he is giving the direction also. It's not only homeopathy. He give me the some meaning of the life also. So you are just understood is the one as the mentor. And now you have to know your rear view. Your every person is driving a car, na? You have the rear view. So this is called the revision. If you don't revise your course, if you don't revise your strategy in a whole life, in nothing you get. And after I want to tell you, you make some road in the milestone. Huh? Milestone, you know how many kilometers is run. Manali is now away from a 293 kilometers. Oh my God, it's very far. So we make our speed too fast. Okay, we have to reach. So this is assist yourself. So definitely you assist yourself. And you have to one welcome to the Manali. And you know this is your like taking a breath. Ah, we reached to Manali. And this is your success. Okay. So this all point you have to make in your strategy. Now I want to tell you my strategy in my UG life. So when I was in first year, second year and third year, and finally the same strategy I follow, and finally I am totally changed. So finally I have to concentrate both things, because I already lover with homeopathy. In third year I am totally changed, so I am too much lover of homeopathy. As you called, my first love is only homeopathy, and now also love in homeopathy. And I have to in front of my eyes the final year exam. How I manage? So I want to tell you friends, that time I forget my this love. If I totally based on the Dr. Rajan Sankaran book or clinical practice, definitely I am not getting to pass in my final year exam, because I know the meaning of final year exam and subject. Don't be take it for granted. You know, one subject is there in practice of medicine, it's very, very utilizing in your life and clinical practice also. If you don't know about the diagnosis, prognosis, investigations, if you don't know about the etiology, causative factor, how you treat your patient? Because you have repertory, you have materia medica, and if you go through the old pioneers and old literature, they can write everything about as like a practice of medicine.
Yes.
They don't know what they write. They write only the magical words. But now if you match everything, if I'm taking very simple topic, fever, and you can use any repertory, you know we have to different fever and different medicines. But if you don't know about the differentiating point between the lot of fever, how you differentiate? Patient has came for a fever, you don't know about investigation, this is typhoid or this is a yellow fever or this is a malaria or this is the COVID or this is viral. You don't know what kind of fever this is. Maybe this is a traumatic fever. Maybe this is the drug fever. But if you don't know, because you don't read your practice of medicine in final year, you are only concentrate your practice. Just I want to clinical things, materia and repertory I can only read. This is enough for my practice. This is only for your survival. Don't be become a mediocre in your life. You want to become always in the best. Don't set your point is between the 1 and 5. It's like a 3.5. Don't be become like this. If you thinking about anything in your life, you just think this one point I started and I want to reach in 5 only is finished. So I want to tell you a subject importance. And after if you came in the PSM, and PSM is very important nowadays, you know about the COVID. In COVID, you know every time we can use the PSM, community medicine.
Yes.
Post is also come for the community officer. If you don't read in final year community medicine, and if you are just getting a test and cross this test and you are become a community officer, how you can learn what is your duty? And that time, if you ask to any person, you maybe feel insult and guilt also. Ki if I am the doctor and I am medical officer and posted in one post, and I ask to another person, ki how we do this? You don't know about these things. And PSM and community medicine is also very important. And remaining three subjects, you know, repertory, materia medica, and organon. And I want to tell you, this is the this is like life for. Water for life, you know, save your life. If you are homeopath, you want to save your life, you never forget the three subjects in your life, organon, materia, and repertory. First year also, if you have, you learn to organ and materia. Final year, you have to one more subject, this is we call the repertory. And three subjects, this is save your life, if as you are an homeopath. If you don't know about, if you know one subject, definitely you are not a stable person. Your stature definitely fall down. If you want to make for a stool for your sitting, you have to three pillars, and we have to three pillars only, materia, organon, and repertory. So you can learn anywhere. So now again I want to make you clear, make your strategy and be clear for you. Don't go with any kind of competition. We don't go with any kind of hospital job. Don't become like a clinician. That time you can only learn your final year subject. Once you can take serious for your final year subject, definitely after entrance you cross everything. PG is also you can crack, government exam you can crack, and your clinical practice to become a more and more beautiful. Maybe I clear for you.
Ma'am, after bahut se, ma'am, you have told us so many things, and the steps you have told, that the example of car. As a life, we have seen so much examples of like car, trains, and the parallel things जो साथ में चलनी चाहिए हमारे difficulties हैं वो भी रहेंगी, उसको साथ में रह के हम लोगों को चलना है, और we have to focus all the things. our exams, our PG entrances, our foundation courses, if someone is doing an in between, the first focus is examinations. If you clear that exam, you can proceed and you can do your foundation courses and anything else. Okay, so ma'am, difficulties in I have written something. So difficulties in your life do not come to destroy you, but to help you to realize your hidden potential and power. Let difficulties know that you are too difficult. It has been written by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, sir. Hello. And it's amazing line. In this stage, at the final year, we have to focus our exams also, as you told. And we know that after completing our exams in the internship, we can attend our seminars, webinars, and we can study books and other books. So focusing on the exam first, then we have to do anything else. So ye ma'am bahut hi acha aapne cheez bataya tha. So further ek strategy jaise hota hai na ki hum log as a in a case taking, we first interrogate, we then make a rubric, and then we search in a repertory, and if we got the simulimum at first, we prescribe and we give medicines, and if we have difficulties, we take the help of repertory, and then we prescribe and the cure begins. So this is the strategy of one thing in case taking as a homeopath, as a doctor. So ma'am, furthermore question, अगर जैसा हम लोग जानते हैं कि फाइनल ईयर कैसा था, आपने बता दिया है कि व्हाट इज योर फाइनल ईयर्स, आपका फाइनल ईयर कैसा था. सो मैम, फियर बहुत है लोगों को एग्जाम्स के टाइम में. सो फियर ऑफ बोथ एग्जाम्स एंड फ्यूचर आल्सो और इंटर्नशिप में. सो ये कैसे मैम सॉल्व किया जाए, मैम हाउ कैन वी सॉल्व दिस फियर?
Okay, if you have fear, you are in the right direction. I am happy to hear it. If you have fear, because if you don't have fear, maybe you are not aware about your situations. You know what is kind of we fear. We have to just fear with we have to our performance. Agar aapko dar hai, then you make your performance in the best. If you don't aware about things, okay, it's going on. Because I want to tell you one thing. When you are open your Facebook, you don't have any fear. Because nobody is seeing. You are just online and go and post something because you are in your comfort zone. You are just sit in your seat and you are just lie on your bed and you know I am in comfort zone and I have my home, I have my parents. If anything I post wrong also about India or anything, maybe my parents first have to fight with them. Okay. So we have comfort zone. So when you leave your comfort zone, you have only arise the fear.
True, ma'am.
You understand my point. When you have that fear, when you leave your comfort zone, you know my comfort zone is going to now, and you have to fear. So, when you take a first day admission in your first year, you know I have first year, second year, third year, final year, entrance. Okay, 5.5 साल बाद सोचना है क्या करना है. But now the point is came in your life. Now you have to in this kind of step when you know here and there. Which kind of shape you are make your balance. So I'm already before I talk about balance, you make your balance. So now in this fear, I want to tell you one thing. Don't make any kind of fear, because why you have to fear? Because you are thinking a lot. You are thinking about your jobs. You are thinking about your future. You are thinking about COVID. You are thinking about your friends. You are thinking about your unsocial things, means kind of social media also. You have lots of things. That's why you have to make fear. Why is fear arise? No, don't be fear. Don't be panic. Go with your final year things. First, you face your final year exam in very good way. So, honest with yourself. Don't honest with me. Don't honest with your parents. Honest with yourself. Khud ke liye imandar bano. Khud ke liye imandar raho. First, you prepare your final year exam in very good way. I want to tell you, you make proper notes, you make your own books. डोंट गो विद द लॉट ऑफ बुक्स. यू प्रिफर मे बी सो मेनी बुक्स, यू गो विद द एरिंगसन और यू गो विद द चोग और यू आर विद द दास. And whatever you want, you can use in final year in practice of medicine. After you make your own book, how you make your own book? You just prepare a notes. When you prepare the notes, you know some strategy, ki which kind of topic came in final year and how we can write. If you know the final year, you know your topic. How? First you write the introduction, then etiology, cause, incidence, investigation, diagnosis, prognosis. After you have to management and after you homeopathic management and some kind of complication. This is your topic is complete. You know every topic you write in this way. This is your strategy. This is the book also is given. But in this way, make your notes. This notes definitely give 100% to you when you was in preparing in a PG. I want to tell you my PG story. When you have to all things in a one page, this make your time is very short for your preparation. That time you are not going here and there and searching this topic and this topic and this topic prevalence kya hai, this topic ka incidence kya hai, tuberculosis ka complication kya hai, arthritis ka complication kya hai. That time you are just scattered here and there. This is your waste of time. So final year, what you do, this is you lucky ki you are in final year and you have to one session. Because when I was in final year, na, nobody is there. Nobody suggests me. Insta life so maybe hota hi nahi tha. Kind of webinars is not there and Insta Live is also not there. Nobody is came and just giving the tips for a final year. That time we are only understand how we make a strategy. So I want to tell you ki when I was in final year, I am totally concentrate my final year only. That time I forget everything. My love also I forget. Ki I have homeopathic lover. Okay, after final year I have to 1 year time and internship I use totally. Maybe in entrance in 24 hours, I use in my 24 hours. But in my exam, I am not do anything. I go with the very good way and very good preparing. So you prefer all those very good books and preparing the notes in very good way. And write like introduction, etiology, causative factor, clinical symptoms, sign, investigation, diagnosis, prognosis, complication and treatment. In this way, you can write everything and make your lines and sure with your pain, dark pain in the highlight. In this highlight, you can easily memorize after when you have to gap only 1 day. Because we have problem with the practice of medicine. Oh, I have only one day gap. How I prepare the very big, thick book? It's not possible. That's why my exam is not good. Sorry, this is we have. This is only we make excuse. Because you don't want to leave your comfortable zone. You don't want to go with the out of box. If you want to become something different, you want to become something very rare thing, you have to go your out of box. Kuch alag karna hai, alag dikhna hai, to alag karna padega. You don't go with the like a crowd. You don't go with the like, well, the bhed chal. I'm using very Hindi typical word. Don't go with the bhed chal. You just make something different, different identity, different entity. This is kind of like this. So if you make some different, so I want to give you one tips and for final year students, if your exam is very near, I don't know exactly exam date, but your exam is very near, go with your exam only. Don't concentrate here and there because after your final year exam, you have to 1 year internship and you can use in any way. You prepare for TG, you prepare for government job, you prepare for your hospital job, you prepare for competition exam, you go for your best clinical things, you are go with the fellowship course, you go with the short courses of any kind of academy. There is lot of option in a 1 year. So use your 1 year. Don't be make hurried in only the final year ki this is my last point. If I don't do any, my life is going to end. It's not happening. This is your excuse because you don't want to do anything. You make the excuse. Yeah. If you make excuse in this year, definitely the next year also you make excuse. And after internship, you have a big tag. Now you are very small tag doctor. But after you are giving introduction, I'm the final year student. Everybody tell, oh, final year student, leave it. But when you are in doctor, na, when your patient has come, nobody is listen like, you are doctor means doctor. Na. And that time you tell, rectum, I am not read because this is very tough and I just leave with rectum chapter. You come in another day. Huh? I just read and I give the medicine. It's not happening. This is only a joke. This is only a joke. But this is we do in our life. We open in clinic in this way. We don't know about the disease. We don't know about the final materia medica and repertory. And we open the clinic and when clinic is not going well and after what we use, होम्योपैथी इज नथिंग वर्क, होम्योपैथी इज प्लेसिबो, होम्योपैथी काम नहीं करती है, डोंट यूज होम्योपैथी, आई हियर फ्रॉम अ होम्योपैथिक डॉक्टर. सो आई वॉन्ट टू क्लियर वन थिंग फॉर माई ऑल होम्योपैथ, होम्योपैथी इज नॉट कॉम्प्लिकेटेड, होम्योपैथ मेक पैथी वेरी वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. Because we are not giving our 100%, we are not giving our 100% effort for this, and we are not going through the our literature. This is, I am only talking about the allied subject. Now I came for a repertory subject also. You only read in final year one repertory, maybe one book also we called SKT, Sasi Kant Tiwari. We are usually use this book. And this, I tell you, the 7 chapter is there, 7 question in paper. 7 chapter, 7 question. You have to prepare all books. There is no option in this final year that you are prepared this chapter or not. Repertory is a complete book in the question paper. Okay, so you go through the all things. After this thing, we are very handy using, we have to Kent. And after Kent also, we are not using complete. Only we are using the Kent in very like a text, a tasty salt like. When you want something tasty, you can put. And when you don't want, you go with the SKT. Yeah, this is like a pickup. He's giving the little taste in your food. So we don't know about the Kent. We know about the BBCR. We don't know about the FATAC. We don't know about any repertory. And we can after blame to repertory and Materia Medica as well as homeopathy also.
Yeah.
So in all subjects in final year, you can only concentrate your subject. And after this type of things, definitely you get a lot subject because you know in PG, this homeopathy subject and allied subject is only come for your exam. You already prepare in good way, then what type fear you have for PG? No fear is there. In competition exam also in this kind of all 12 subjects is came. So you already prepare your subject, then what fear you have? Nothing. And the best clinician also have this subject in line to line. Between the line you have to read in all those things. So the final year is best year for you when you refine to yourself. This is we call the dedication for your study. This is refine to yourself. This is sharpen to yourself. This is make one sharp. This is give one safe for you. If you want to become a safe in now, if you want to become a good doctor, if you want to become a good physician, you have to this year definite utilize with your study only with the final year subject. Don't go with the rush. Don't go with the webinar. Don't go with the motivational lecture. Don't go with the any kind of influencer. Don't go very any kind of interruption and distraction we call, and you only go with your study. Definitely after final year you call me and tell, madam, I don't have any kind of fear. But you are not go with your subject, and after internship also you tell to Dr. Asurosh, you make one session for I have to fear for my internship, what to do next. Again we come and we do one session and we are giving some tips for you. It's not happening. I want to tell, make fire. You just make fire in your heart, definitely every time you have to lie in night. So this kind of things you make in your life. So don't be fear. Go with your final year subject. Go with your final year examination. First clear your final year examination. After we will talk about lot of the things is there. As you know, after maybe last I shortlisted all those things also, ki what kind of direction we have in homeopathy. So you can do this also. You have lot of option. Don't be afraid. Maybe these option you don't know about. You don't know about lot of option you have after final year and after entrance. But why we have fear? Because we don't know about these things. We only like a circle in here and there, here and there. We ask to our friend asks to me only. The story is end. We don't ask to anywhere. We don't open any website. We don't know about CCRS. We don't know about any kind of good institute where we learn homeopathy. So just explore yourself. Just taste this. You just taste. It's like a chaupati. You know, when you go in chaupati and eat everything, na? One pani puri, one dosa, one idli, one shake, and everything, na? This is called a cocktail. So you make this final year your cocktail is like this. Everything you taste this. Whatever is very tasty, it's like a delicious. Oh, yamma.
Delicious.
Then you, this is your life.
Yes, ma'am. True, ma'am. And the best part is that we have to focus on the present, not in the future, not in the past. Yeah, that's true. And the other thing is that in some of the college, and I'm not telling or not mentioning anything, that in some of the college our professors just came and teaches us the subject and they go. they don't tell the reference, that they don't tell the foundation scores that are going through, and they never tell us. So at that time, the students are like, BHMS is a career and we have to complete as a degree. We got a tag of doctor and we are homeopath. And at that time, some of the students are confused, are truly confused that they don't have to work a lot. They don't go through the books. They don't go through the literatures, and that's why they are fearing, and they came to the obstructions also. So further this, ma'am, tips hai final year ke kuch subjects the, and some of the questions asked by the students, kyunki maine session ka poster bahut time pehle dal diya tha Tuesday ko, so bahut se questions, kuch questions aaye, but main uska ek conjoint bana karke ek jaise questions tha ki important points to remember in repertory during exams.
Okay, sure.
So important points matlab kaise, kyunki we have lots of mathematics going on, the year, the numberings, there are 232 card repertories, there are 417 rubrics in this, so what it is matlab how can we cope up.
Okay, your questions completed.
हाउ
यू रिमेम्बर द पॉइंट फॉर रिपर्टरी. सो आई वॉन्ट टू टॉकिंग अबाउट नाउ थ्योरिटिकल रिपर्टरी. In practical repertory, some question is only came ki which rubric is belongs to which chapter, which rubric is belongs to which sub rubric, this kind of things is came. So this is your for a practice. Yeah. But he's already told about your year. So when we start with the cant repertory, there is maybe year. After year, you have to page number, after you have to chapter, how many chapters is there. And after they are giving some history and detail about the history, repertory. So in a year, I want to tell you, you make a one note. All repertory, maybe starting page of our SKT, Sasikant Tiwari book, if you go through this, starting paging of this, there is a lot of repertory years is there. So now this repertory is not came your question paper, definitely. This question is only came for your very big Kent or BBCR or Boningatan pocket book, this kind of card repertory or some digital repertory, this question is only came. But in a starting page, you have to lot of repertory sign. So the MPMSU course design is very different from Barkatullah. Barkatullah, we have only 5 questions and we have to complete our exam. But in the MPMSU, you have to maybe 20 or 25 questions. So now you have to more chance, you are getting a short note. And short note, somewhere you have to write only 10 lines and somewhere is MCQ kind of thing. So in this way, you go through one thing, you write your all years in one repertory, one page. One page you can write and this page you can post in your front of bed. Because I want to tell you, you are not any kind of mathematical sciences and I am also not. So what I do in my life, it is real, I want to tell you. This is not any kind of fear. I'm not also not remembering. One day I read, second day I forget. So I'm very frustrated. Mm-hmm. And after frustrated, what I do? I write all the years in one page and I paste it where I see maybe 10 times in a day. Not a one time, 10 times in a day. I'm just in my front of bed because I'm very favorite in a bad person. I want to the sleep all the day. So whenever I wake up, I see this. Whenever I am just free, I can see this. So where you paste when you see the 10 times in a day. Don't paste any corner of the room and you are not going maybe week in this corner. Because you don't upgrade, I don't want to hear. Okay. So when you want to the more usual and more handy, it's kind of more memorable things, na, in this way you can use. Again, we take a one repertory in Kent. So you put a Kent repertory one paper and you write a year. You write a history, some important point, see which Kent repertory, how many years after it revised, who is the person who revised this repertory, how many chapter they added, which how many chapter is there in Kent repertory, which chapter, which important rubric is there, what is the smallest chapter of Kent repertory, what is the largest repertory, largest chapter of this repertory. One chapter is there is a very few rubrics. So this chapter you remember, there is a very more rubric, this is also you remember. So in this way, you write in a 4-5 repertory in a one sheet. We have to one card sheet and one week sheet is there. So one side you are only write the only years and years and years. After second, you started with your Kent, then BBCR, then your BBTP, and after you write a card repertory. Card repertory you came, there is a lot of card number, Kishore card. Kishore card is there and lot of things is there. So everything I want to memorize in only one way. Before now maybe your exam maybe 1 month after. Today night you only finish this work. You write everything in a one page. Don't make this excuse. This take a lot of time and this is the waste of time. So I won't consume my time. Friends, apart from this, you are wasting lot of the time. You don't know about your time. So just concise your things. Just make short note of your things. So repertory is very good note I have in, I remember in my, I was in final year. Everything I can write only one sheet. This is I called a one repertory sheet. And one sheet I pasted in front of my bed. So maybe I just cross this path maybe 10 times or 20 times in a day. So whenever I just free for a few minutes, I can read 2-3, 2-3, 2-3. In this way, after 1 month, I don't know how I remember all things. Because history we can easily memorize. We know this lip paste came and this is the revise. This is very, very expert in our mind. But in this kind of things, so we have to one thing in our brain, short memory and long memory. So short memory, you today you read, this is your short memory is like saved. But anything you want to just convert and forward to your long memory, you have to revise to yourself. Again and again, again and again, you revise to yourself. Definitely your brain, this short memory converted to the long memory. And once the thing is reached to the long memory context or box, definitely you remember years and years and you are talking in this way, oh, maybe 1987. I am right. This has happened. But when anything is safe in a short memory, this is not going. So what high we create in our mind, our brain is also very creative, you know. Today we listen this chapter and this session. This is you definitely save in your short memory. But something you write, maybe something you make your notes and you revise somewhere when you are getting in problem and you are getting an obstacle and you have to situation, nothing you do. You have just remember my session and just you open your book. This is you going your long memory. So everything you have to shift it for your exam in a long memory. Don't go within a short memory. So in so long memory, we have to revision again and again, again and again, again and again. That's why I'm giving two examples for a rear view. In your car, we have to back sight of kind of mirror. You can see what is the vehicle is come behind to you. So in this is we call the revision. Revision. So if it is must for a revision, so in this revision, in this way you are for repertory, definitely repertory is become for you, very, very easy for you.
Yes, ma'am. True, ma'am. And ma'am, some questions there. Dr. Shivanayak asked that Dr. Rajan Shankaran ki kaun si book padhna hai, ma'am? Please bataiye. And unhone specific nahi bola hai. But...
Okay, so Dr. Shankaran, final year student is, or I don't know practice math. So if you are in the final year, if you are in final year student, so first you concentrate your exam. But if you are cross your final year, definitely you go through with the three books of Dr. Rajan Shankaran sir. First you have to read must in your life, Substance of Homeopathy. Substance of Homeopathy. Second you go through the Spirit of Homeopathy, and third one you can read the Soul of Homeopathy. This is the sequence. If you don't go with the sequence, definitely you are not getting a point what you want to surface. So first go with the sequence. So first you, in your life, you want to anything. You start with the Rajan Shankaran literature. First you go with the Substance of Homeopathy. Second you go with the Spirit of Homeopathy. And third one you can read the Soul of Remedy.
Okay, ma'am. So, ma'am, I have also started, I have taken one book, The Soul of Remedies, and I will show you. Many of us has seen. Wow. Yes, ma'am. And,
That's great.
But during the period of exam, I never touched any of the other books. So, ma'am, ek sawal tha kisi ka, what can I do to complete my BHMS? What can I do after completing my BHMS? Okay, ma'am, ये further question है, अभी इस topic का नहीं है, but आप थोड़ा सा छोटे में आप बता सकते हैं, आप advice दें.
Okay. After your BHMS, you can do PG preparation. You have PG option. You go with your government job. You go with your hospital job. You go with the fellowship course or short courses. We have two different institutes, and you can go with the best clinical practice. You have lot of options. If you search and explore these options, definitely you don't have worry about your after BHMS. Now after BHMS, we have lot of options. You just focus what you want in your life. So again, I want to tell you that if I'm in PG, this is also one of the incidents or accidents. I don't want the PG. BHMS I completed, I am thinking I am completed doctor, I don't want. I want only Dr. Rajan Sankaran course, so I completed in the 2017. 18 and 19, I am totally practicing doctor. After practicing doctor, my sister has forced me a lot, as you know, Dr. Neeta then forced me a lot for the PG.
Yes.
Because you know what is the importance of PG, maybe you heard somewhere my further sessions, because the one session is coming soon. How to prepare the PG examination, so definitely you can follow. This is the program of ISMA.
Yes.
So this that day you know about my PG journey also, this is also no, I am not want. That I want to again and again. What you want in your life? But this is I am not want, but in my life I have, because I focused. Because I have inner force. Because I have to just continue the process. Because I enjoy this process. Don't focus with the result. I want to tell. Don't focus in result. Focus in a process. If you definitely enjoy your process, you don't know about the result, and result definitely can be the positive. But what we do in our student life, we only focus in result. If I do this, what happening this? If I do this, what happening this? If I do this, what happening this? No, nothing is happen. You enjoy your process. Now I want to tell you, you just go with my words. You just prepare your final year. What I tell in way, this way, definitely you enjoy a lot, and definitely you don't know when you prepare your PG and when you become a competitive person. So you are all line is open, na? When you are prepared for competition, you have to PG, you have to government job, you have to like a prepare for competition exam. And when you prepare your final year subject, so you know about three stool already, organ and material and repertory. So if you want to go through, you go with the best clinical practice.
Yes, ma'am.
And if you want more further something short duration, you go with the government fellowship course. We have to now lot of courses in the government institutes. And if you want to know this kind of advanced homeopathy course, you go through the lot of the institutes. As you know, Dr. Rajan Sankaran Institute, Adar Song Academy. You can go with the Prafull Vijaykar Sir Academy. You can go to Amar Nikam Sir Academy as a Pune. You know the Vithul Kath. You know to the Farooq Master Sir. You know Sunimal Sarkar from Calcutta. There is lot of option. You just explore the thing. Don't be upset how I become homeopath. There is no earning. Maybe this question is not there, but I know so many people is waiting for this. Ki, if I become a homeopath, there is no one. Who tell this? Who tell this? You are totally in delusion. You correct your delusion. This is totally your delusion. This is not a anything is about reality. Because I was already practicing my homeopathy 2 years. And now I PG. So I am not believe you are not earning person. If you go with the best way, you are giving your best thing. If you are prepared for you, you want to break everything with your power, definitely you earn also.
Absolutely, ma'am. And वही है ना कि concise way में आप अगर अपनी study करो या अपने आपको एक step by step, as you told that, कि step by step चीजें करिए होंगे और हर चीज आजकल Google पे पड़ी हुई है ना. And Instagram पे भी बहुत से ऐसे लोग हैं जो बताते हैं कि हाँ you can join this course and if you are interested, and that's not delusion. Okay. Someone is saying
material medical 20. I don't know who is this. This is not a delusion, but I want to clear it. if you go through with your smaller step, you definitely get a success. And if you are not clear for you, especially for homeopathy, Materia Medica 20, you can just search me and you just contact with me apart from this session. I just giving lot of the things about this. And what is the difference between the illusion and illusion? It's totally different topic. I am not teaching the organon now also, but I am giving some tips. So you can contact me somewhere apart from this session.
Ma'am, एक है डॉक्टर तुलिका मदारिया 83 इन्हें पूछा है कि इन पीजी प्रिपरेशन इफ स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम एनाटॉमी फर्स्ट गुड टू स्टडी फ्रॉम बुक फर्स्ट गुड टू स्टडी फ्रॉम द बुक विद पीएम स्टडी एंड आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड कि क्या था बट पीजी प्रिपरेशन के बारे में वो पूछ रहे थे तो आई होप ये अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस session
easy preparation if you want to start you go with the, your 12 subject I just clear this you have to 12 subject not mean physiology pathology surgery ops and gyne practice of medicine community medicine fmt materia organon and repository this subject is you just like you prepare for your pg so in this subject you have to start with your anatomy and physiology very must But the Dr. Tulika, I want to tell you, you just join my next session. Because this is also very different study, ki how you concise your anatomy physiology in a one thing, because PG is very short time. So definitely in the next session, I will tell you the whole story. You just connect it with us.
So, ma'am, I think, I hope ki sara questions cover up ho gaya hai and you have given us so much important tips and I hope ki koi bhi questions honge, doubt mere bhi honge ya mere se koi bhi puchega, I will discuss you definitely and I want to show one thing that if you want to मैम पोस्ट पोस्ट क्या दिखा सकता हूँ मैं वो इंस्टाग्राम का जो पीजी प्रिपरेशन का था अभी
पोस्टर पोस्टर
यस मैम वो जो अभी आने वाला है आईएचएमए का
ओके हाउ आई कैन शो मींस दिस लाइव ना
यस मैम मैम मैं दिखा सकता हूँ मैं लैपटॉप पे बट ये है कि अच्छा हाँ मैम सो
You can show actually, huh? You can.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, this is.
Ha, this is the Instagram live and on PG preparation. This is coming with maybe next week or maybe April, but it is very coming soon from ISMA team.
Okay.
So if you want to know everything about PG, you can join this.
Okay. So I hope everything is. Fine, and we have got so many things from Dr. Niharika Jain. And ma'am, ek personal question hai, but ye hai ki I was thinking ki main puchunga zarur ki I have following you since college days, but बताने से पहले डॉक्टर नीता मैम के बारे में बताऊंगा कि मैम इज माय प्रोफेसर at second year I think and first year also she teaches us physiology and some part of in anatomy also she has taken us taken our classes so in anatomy also ma'am unhone motivation itna diya aur unka jo ek hai na ki alag tarike ka jo study टेक्निक थी एंड वंस आई नो कि यहाँ पे मेरे कलीग्स भी बैठे हुए हैं मालूम है उन लोगों को कि मैम ने वन वीक सेमिनार ही लिया था फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ईयर टू फाइनल ईयर एंड दिस द थिंग दैट आई एक्सेप्टेड दैट कि अगर आपको स्टडी करनी है तो आपको यू हैव टू टेक अ डिफरेंट स्टेप इन स्टडी डिफरेंट टेक्निक्स अगर आप जैसे मैम यू हैव टोल्ड अस दैट एक पेपर में आप लिखो और वहां पे सब चीज मेंशन करो और वहां से आप स्टडी आप कर सकते हो वहां से आप डेली आप देखोगे तो आप पढ़ोगे उससे सो ऐसे ही मैम का था सो वी हैव लर्न्ड अ लॉट फ्रॉम डॉक्टर नीता मैम एंड आई होप कि ये पूरा सेशन पैकअप करना चाहिए मैम और सब
sure,
कुछ
sure.
सारे क्वेश्चन मिल गए
हैं. As yes, you ma'am. know, Dr. Asutosh is also prepared for a final year exam. And he is taking just session with me. So now you understood what kind of fear he has or not. So you just become and come from out of fear. And I want to tell again, you just come out of your comfort zone and just come out of box. Definitely you earn lot of success, lot of money and lot of name, fame and everything. So... Yeah. Again, I want to thank you to Dr. Asutosh and Dr. Homeopath Academy. This is doing very well and I learn a lot. Because you know, this young person, dynamic, enthusiasm and just build the homeopathic world or homeopathic literature is very, very freshen up. So now I'm also very young and I'm doing this. It's okay. This is my greatness. Ki I learned from a lot of master and I'm doing something for homeopathy. But if you have the person in final year, because that time I was in final year, I do. I started my academy after 2017. But he started in final year, is very strange. And he is preparing for a final year exam. And he told me, ma'am, I want to take a session for a final year student. It's very amazing and I enjoy a lot. I tell, okay, we will take. So maybe hopefully I clear your all doubts and participants. If anything is remaining, you can join me another session and you can join me on Instagram and talk anything what you want. Thank you so much, Asutosh.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for being with us. And you have given us so much things related to motivation also. And I hope ki someone has asked that which date is coming PG session. I don't know
this
also.
This is posted on Instagram very soon. Maybe next week or
after this is posted. Yes, this is going to post on Instagram also as well and as other social media. And if you are new and if you are new and you want to join Dr. Niharika Jain on Instagram and other social media platform, you can just follow her on Instagram, that Resolute Girl. And I have pinned a message from this. You can go and go to her profile and follow her. And you can also follow the Vigyan School. That is her page also. And thank you so much, ma'am. And I hope ki everything goes well. And I wanted to learn lot from you. And
thank you. Thank you so much. And bye-bye. And see you soon to all.